is an attempt to explain what a day in my life looks like as a pilot in Papua.
So you're probably wondering why I'm making this video. It's because I always get questions from my friends and family about what I do here in Papua.
After waking up at about 5 o'clock and having some breakfast, I make the long commute to work. Say hello to the birdie in the morning. Time for the long walk to the plane, which is over there. And how's this for a sunrise? That's okay. The plane's all ready to go. The mechanic is pre-fly the plane already. I'll do my walk around now. Forget it! Where you going, we're gonna load the plane here. Here's Omleo. Here's an example of what we take.
After loading the plane, we do a quick weather check using the old school HF radios.
The passengers are start boarding. Getting his chicken taken away because he didn't report it.
Maybe a retire from Papi Kilo, Romy Kilo Alpha, Salamat Pagi.
Pagi,
Kilo Alpha, Namri Tower. Romy Kilo Alpha, start for a flight to Gokadimi. We've got one TOB requesting 5,500 feet, radio 175.
Romy Kilo Alpha, radio 175, 5,500, one TOB, taxi runway.
Start proof, expect takeoff,
runway
16,
surface wing,
column
KNH 1011,
departure 240.23,
report ready, taxi.
KNH 1011, start proof, runway 16, report ready for taxi next,
Mickey
Alpha.
Flight time is usually between 20 and 50 minutes. As you can see, it's just single pilot operations here. And if you look carefully, you can see my head is touching the roof.
Where the chaos starts.
Come
on, Pagi, come on, video. Now we're gonna offload the plane. My ground crew unloading the plane. Oi, Nak. Makan malam ya. Hey! Dogs everywhere. Hey! Goyang, goyang! Hey! Lulu! Hey, makasih, bo! Makasih! Okay, we're just waiting here for the weather. And now the weather's all clear, ready to go.
About 1 or 2 o'clock, and that's it for this video.
Thank you for watching. Video.